You guys really wish every time? Hello, I awake. Did you get all your GPUs? I think I did. I get some materials. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do this. Not what I wanted to do. Do I not have a trash? What did I name it? Solo Sandy Grind, baby! I need to get some sanitation materials. I think it'd be better to just buy them than to do Sani. Yeah. Oh, you know what I realized? They fucking impounded my car. I fucking hate the policeman. I don't even want to play right now. I love civilian roleplay. Haha. I'm having a lot of fun. I can't wait to go play pretend that I'm flipping burgers. Having a blast. This is really enjoyable. I don't know who DLG Seraph is, gotta be real. Who is that? Ginger scared who away? Oh, you know. Ah, I see. I can't pay in cash. I cannot drive the car JP got me. You guys are unaware. There's so no point in doing crime. Holy fuck, it's so shit. Give me a bike, please. Oh, okay, I'm out of here. I'm gonna do calls on. Hey, pay for my release real quick. No. Yeah, exactly. Thank you.
Hi, Queen. Oh,
excuse me.
Hey.
Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Somebody move.
You excuse me.
Oh. All right.
Order.
What the fuck is going on? Why are these people not getting their food? Yeah, people are not getting their food for some fucking reason. I think everything is fucked right now.
Dude, they are just not giving them the food.
Oh, I'll watch this rotisserie.
Hey, I think one of your guys' friends got stabbed outside.
Hi.
That friend with the tattoo.
Hello.
217.
Wendy yelled at the guy.
Hey, I'm just gonna double check and make sure it is your order. Okay.
What
was two water and two burgers?
Yeah, I got next order to the two burgers.
You are.
Right, gotcha.
Wait, are you? Are you serious? Okay.
Oh. Appreciate it,
yeah, yeah.
Sir.
Yeah,
no, I think you're just loitering at this point.
Wait, come here.
No. Sir, you need to order.
You are 219.
Oh, are you, sir? Are you homeless?
Yeah.
If you are, I'm gonna have to call the police and get you kicked out.
Hey, leave Bob alone out there. Hey, can you go tell them to leave Bob alone? Right, can you just leave him alone? He's just doing his job.
What is his job?
He's a security guard. He's there to guard.
Why does he say that? He's been pretending to eat food for the last 30 minutes.
That's part of his job. He's not supposed to tell anyone. You ruined
what?
The surprise.
He's an undercover security guard?
You ruined the surprise.
Huh.
Who's getting fisted out there?
Good thing no one called the cops on him.
I would hope nobody did. Someone's getting fisted out there, apparently. Idea.
Hey.
Hey, you took my spot.
Nah, it's been my spot.
I was just here.
You're on fries now, buddy.
I can't sign in.
Oh.
That's what I meant.
Well.
Don't do this.
You left. Not my fault.
Oh.
So as soon as I get a delivery, I'll be out of here.
Oh my God, I
it
love
should be,
you.
Should be soon.
What's wrong, Ginger?
Being a criminal is boring.
Oh, it's so boring.
I'm over it.
What happened? Oh, I have exciting news for you, but I want to hear what happened.
Exciting news?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, what happened? What happened?
You ready?
Yeah, I'm here.
Gag?
Yeah.
Has hit it.
Hey, what? But oh, really?
Yes.
Did you guys do it? You guys made it? You got
yes.
away?
Zero people. We're
Hey. Perfect. Hey.
But no safe.
That's good. No safe. Why?
We ain't get that safe money.
Oh no.
Put the money yet.
There's no money, dude.
We just getting some USBs. What the hell I'm gonna do with that?
You need them. How many you get?
We're at two.
Damn. You guys done it twice?
The first time, only some of us, but. Oh, last night it was the whole gang.
Real? That's awesome.
Did the senior buns method.
Oh, really? What's the senior buns method?
A crafted one of the smartest philosophers of our day, Trey Collins.
Okay, yeah.
We our getaway vehicle parked.
Yeah.
You know, in the back entrance.
Yeah.
We ran through the lobby. Buns, not this. And we got on mopeds and drove out the front door.
Hey, that's smart.
Okay, I thought I was only whispering.
No, I'm whispering.
We did it!
Yay!
Now everything is boring to me.
Oh, really?
What do I do now?
Go run jewelry, I guess. I got arrested roof running yesterday.
Oh, no.
There's literally no reason for me to do crime. It literally pays less than sitting at the buns.
Yeah. I just got a delivery. I'll make the food, and I'll let you sign in, okay?
What's your name, ma'am? I owe you my life, Kay.
What's your name?
Every kiss begins with K.
That's me.
That's actually you?
Well, I'm Kay.
Are you proposing to me?
No.
Damn it.
I'm just giving you my not marrying you.
Aww.
I'll make you this food, and I'll let you know, okay?
Oh, my name's Trey Collins.
Nice to meet you, Trey.
Hey, Trey. Yeah, I don't think there are any fries, though. I just kind of stood there for, like, aesthetics.
There's no fries.
I was, like, an aesthetic fry guy.
There's some fries. Are there's some fries. It's just slow.
One moment.
Oh, I got some fries.
Yeah, it's just it's broken. You can only have, like, 2 fries made at a time.
Oh.
Are we saying no fries because you can only make 2 at a time?
Got Chick-fil-A sauce, ma'am?
Chat, I feel actually depressed.
Huh?
Like, actually depressed.
Anybody? Happy Sunday? They're liven up a bit.
What? I'm tired of
he's new on bots, just scared and stuff.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
I think playing... Yeah, it does work. She should be depressed. That's why I'm
going
through
it.
Wait,
hold up. Let me ask you something, sir. Why is that? Why do you have to focus so much?
Kinghorn, thank you so much for the subscribe. Enters Lawson relationship finally enters depressed mode. If he was here, I wouldn't be depressed, obviously.
You're doing a great job there, Drake.
What does that have to do with boyfriend? You guys are weird. Not Ginger's entire life doesn't have to revolve around having a boyfriend. That would be really odd.
Yeah. I was gonna tell you to leave Drake.
No, depressed because being a criminal is not worthwhile.
Listen, that's my son.
And
now.
All you can do is non-criminal work, and that's lame. Thank you so much for the 7 gifted subs. Thank you, Sizzlin. Yeah, what am I getting the jewels for? What am I getting jewels for?
No, that doesn't,
it doesn't matter if jewelry gets you nothing. Do chop shop? That just gets you more jewelry. The jewelry is the problem.
Basically.
It will build into some big heist later.
Somebody fucked up.
No,
it's somebody out there.
227 expired. These burgers.
227 expired too, and that one was made.
Walmart.
227 couldn't have been made. It goes straight into the.
I don't even have you. This is
the box. There's like no in between.
This is my wrench.
This is kind of lame.
I didn't pick up your wrench. I didn't even pick up wrench. Why the fuck you hit me?
Stop, crazy.
I didn't even fucking take your wrench. I didn't take it.
No matter how much jewelry.
I need one burger for 227, make it snap.
Yep. Listen, let me come out there and backhand you.
Oh, I think you should do it.
Just to give your jewelry to hot chick and convince her she's your girlfriend so she can run the senior buns and give you the receipts. Ah, wait a second, yeah.
All right, Drake Greg, you think you could handle making the burgers for a minute? I need to go talk to someone.
My name is
Drake
Roman,
Drake.
But,
it's
know,
just Drake
I,
Drake.
I think I can do the burgers.
All right, that's Drake.
So how runs are one per tsunami and then one per night is the other one for the 1,000 run.
All right, let me see what
so one per night, no one per tsunami, but it doesn't even really matter because
gonna be able to make it rich.
It's
never
so much
car.
Effort for so little outcome that is almost like not worthwhile.
We have that
holy
slow
crap.
Reaction time.
Chi-Town, thank you so much for the subs. With Prime.
Hey, sir, are you peeing in the freezer? Trey.
Not necessarily being punished for being a criminal.
Oh, God.
But, there's no point in it. It's so bad. The Slender Buns is already, like, really bad for, like, making money compared to all the other civilian jobs, right? Even with 45 a receipt, it's, like, really, really bad. 2,000 a night. A day-night cycle is $4,000 if you sit here, which is like an hour. $4,000 an hour, right? Being a criminal is $4,000 an hour minus five. What the fuck is that order?
Is there any doctor here?
Hold on. Hold on.
Ayo, when we're making those orders, we gotta make it two max per. So we don't do four.
Oh, what are you doing to him?
What is going on?
All this burger making.
Civs don't fall behind on crim stuff by running G6. They get more money, faster cars, bigger houses, more. I don't see like the risk versus reward outcome as the same with
party.
Being a criminal. I feel like it's a kind of not good.
Caesar, you have a tablet?
Yeah.
Can nope. I use it real quick?
Oh. I don't have it. Sorry. I thought I did, but I do not.
Oh.
Yep. Sorry.
I got a bomb in my pocket and I put it in the fryer at Senior Buns.
Good. Blow this place up.
I'm calling your bluff, buddy.
Hey.
Oh yeah, no, it's just a song. It's just a song.
Then collapsed from starvation.
Yeah, I know.
Higher value risk is higher value when you're crime, you get way more. Risk higher, which is for crime, you should get way more. Yeah, the risk is way higher for crime, and you should get more. I agree.
Like the chain pants?
No.
In the swan mood, probably more like a high risk, low reward crime life. That is what it feels like, right? I fucked up yesterday with the roof running like that was on me. I was already so frustrated by the end of that roof run that like running from the police, I might as well just not have run. I might as well just throw the shit down and just stood there because I was so fed up on that stupid fucking run. That was like a crazy bad run from start to finish. Nothing was like working.
All
right for me. It was just all unfortunate, right? And it's fine. I fucking hate working.
We get robbed. Please don't rob me. Please don't rob me.
We'll be here for a while, ma'am. So if you
bomb in my pocket, bomb in my pocket, no one ever seen a bomb with a bomb in the pocket.
What's up? How you doing?
Who told me to shut up?
Who said that?
Okay, thank you.
Who said it?
Who are you talking to? It was not me.
Epic, thank you so much for the subscribe for 2 months.
Who are you? I want to know.
Damn.
How you doing? Your bob smell crazy right now. It smell like...
I can only do two at a time and then I can do another.
It smell good. It feels fizzy. It smells fizzy.
And do you want to drink at all?
That's good. It smells like a fresh, you know, E. coli.
Three waters with ice?
Mm-hmm.
Expungements? It would change nothing. Then I'd have... It's like more of a reason to become a crim.
Oh,
it's worse.
Oh my god.
It's so bad.
Zoe farted!
Okay,
oh my god, I hate it here.
Zoe just ripped a booty back here.
I hate it here. I'd rather be
a
criminal.
She does like rip ass back here.
I want to be a criminal.
Please,
I'd rather just be in debt being a criminal. I'd rather roof run and lose.
She dead ass crop dusted the whole kitchen.
Hope.
Not crop dusted. The imagery.
Delicious 04. Thank you so much for the subscribe. For 2 months.
Lying, Zoe, you're broke.
I fucking hate it here.
Yeah.
I hate being a criminal. Hate this fucking place. Oh, I hate it here.
All right, order 232. That should be done. I think. Yes. And then.
I accidentally.
One for 233.
Yeah, sorry. Hold on. I'll give you this one.
Given to the voices, but the voices are telling me to kill everyone here.
Oh?
I don't have a gun. The voices are telling me to murder.
Ow.
Apply to work at the prison?
Oh my god. I'm so sorry. The button is the thing.
You can sell lockpicked cars. Hey guys. Welcome to my used car dealership.
Can't make it safe because she's broke.
Okay, $33.
$700, you can have this Lampinati.
This is
must be Zoe's order, it's only a burger.
You'll be able to have it for... 12, 1, 2... 4 hours.
Seems like you want that to happen.
I'm out for it. Bring it on.
Oh, yeah.
I'll just call out. I'll just say
34.
Code red. Easy.
Easy.
Yep.
Easy.
Yep.
Did anybody order just the burger?
What the yuck?
She just cha-ching her booty.
Oh.
35.
Oh, look who's back.
I'm gonna be doing my daily cleaning and sweeping the floor, so please lift your as I pass by.
Yes.
Thank
lift my feet. What, you want me to levitate?
No, I'm sorry. She's gonna lick the floor screen. Do you have two fucking feet? Hold on. Let me address this fucking thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
36, Freddy. Oh, I'm sorry. I was doing my job. I'm sure you can't relate. Oh, excuse me.
That's pretty hilarious coming from the dumbass that had to make a burger 5 times and still couldn't. You stupid ass, bald ass bitch.
Order 237. Order 237. Order 237.
I'm going to go do Mosley's.
Talking.
Would you like to join?
What? Guess what, Stinky Bob?
I don't have a car.
You grinding here?
I got hair too. Wish I was. My hair's better than yours. Stop playing.
No. I bet you if you take off her hat, what is? It's definitely a wig.
Clocky. Yep.
Clocky. Uh-oh. You lucky I'm sweeping right now, because I'll interact with
you. Yeah, let's go. I'm going to lose my mind. Where's all three burger here? Please let me through. I want to die.